Okay,
dude,
okay?
You don't hang out and you don't want to talk.
I didn't join a band so I could talk about my feelings.
Well, I did.
I joined it so I could hit my feelings with sticks.
No, if you don't tell someone what's going on, you're gonna snap.
I'm fine.
That's not how someone who's fine would say that.
Say, I'm great, thanks. How are you?
I'm great, thanks.
Whoa.
How are you?
Fine? When? Come on.
I don't get you, man.
You're right.
I play drums.
I always wanted to be in a band. Guess I just never found the right one. In this line of work, you always wind up a solo act. Before Miles, there was Peter.
Hey! I think you look great. I don't know.
Is this that dangerous menace?
I don't know. She seems like a good guy.
Why wear a mask if you got nothing to hide? Huh?
All right, no politics at the dinner table.
Thank you, May. But they didn't really know me. And I didn't really know him either.
Touch him again, Ned.
Quinley, it's okay.
Until it was too late. Friend after that. Except one. But he's not here. And there's no way to get there.
Watch your mouth, says Captain George Stacy leaves the manhunt for Spider Woman. Who is she? And why won't she show her face, Peter Parker, an innocent
young man? I know May has been heartbroken. Peter Parker ate at my table. He was my daughter's best friend. I will not rest until I find this Spider-Woman.